Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching. I so much appreciate. God bless you. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Thank you very much. Today video make I want make una watch. Please I go cover the video because now very very terrible, horrible, anything you can describe this video. It happened for Edo State because if you see the way they torture the Fulani herdsmen, finally they can set them ablaze. Wow. No be waiting when I go watch, but I go just cover them somehow. I pray make una fit watch. Okay, no, listening rather. May una just listening to this video. No be waiting when I go watch. A very horrible. It happened for Edo State. In fact, the Edo youth and Nigeria youth generally, God go bless you as well as they treat this Fulani herdsmen. We don't tire for these people. We don't tire. But some of our religious leaders, then go meet Buhari, go collect money. Because Buhari, now they give them money, may then take the protect this herdsmen for our homes, for our villages, for our states, for our area. Can we do this kind of thing? Herdsmen they do for oh God, Nigeria is finished. Oh, Nigeria don't finish. See the way herdsmen they buy people here and there. Can you know, see the one may happen few days ago for on those states? Herdsmen just remove, you just carry one 13 or 15 years old girl, remove her eyes. Like, why? What did the government they talk about these things? Why they won't finish the country, people? These herdsmen and Fulani people, why? Why? What it be all this thing? Why? Eh? No be saying now so the Hausa completely bad though, because me don't live for there for years. But the way the Hausa Fulani can they do now, some of them, eh? It can't make everybody hate them completely. No be saying now so all of them bad, because bad and good people they everywhere. I live with them for some years. You can still see good one, may you go say yes, they be normal human be. But these few ones, I don't know where they go come out from. Whether they come out from Niger, because some of them don't be Nigeria originally. And our country people, our leaders, they protect lives of cattle and lives of these herdsmen more than their own citizens. Wait till they happen. What did they happen? Nigeria no can get safe for their country. The same thing Nnamdi Kanu they talk every day. Say, he no want this thing, he no want that. Sunday Ugbowo, the same thing. But our so-called politicians, the religious leaders, and the traditional rulers, now don't want they pay me pass. They go give them money, they go quiet. It's like souls know they're important again. It's like people may they die in a chewing gum, I've been a biscuit. Why the killings? Why the torture? Why? Fulani herdsmen. Now the way youths can begin verse now, they buy them here and there. It good. I said this video, I will blank it. If now watch the video finish, eh? Say if to say I feel open up. I would like to open up and see, but YouTube will flag it. So I go just cover a moon and just the hear the noise. Over the noise alone. Over waiting that they talk alone. Now something. They just after them beat them to nothing. They just set them ablaze with their car. When I know waiting happen because they discovered guns for their hand. These people, these are full and yes, man. They just carry guns, eh? Come put dirty, all this their dirty, like say that they pick dirty for ground. Come carry them for car. Guns then they carry. For land may not be at home. For states may not be at home. Make una see, oh. Me gonna say the Fulani herdsmen and Boko Haram won't change the country to be. Nigeria na peaceful place before. Nigeria na peaceful place. So this same government go catch Yahoo boys. They go put Yahoo boys for outside. Everybody they see. But if they catch Fulani herdsmen bandits with gun koro, they go they cover their face, bail them, save them. Some kind time save. You go save our governor. Go over give them police. May they secure them personally. All governor now, the president don't tell them. May them send police and soldier. May them go to secure the life and properties of the Fulani herdsmen. Why our home people they perish? I don't know the kind of country maybe they rule. Oh, the kind of country maybe we won't have. The country don't already finish. Nigeria is finished. Nigeria don't finish with this kind of injustice policies. This is bad though. These killings cannot continue like this. Because nowadays our people don't vest. If they kill our people, they kill back. So you know good. All these killings, kill me, I kill you. When after Nigeria go finish, yo. Nigeria go finish, yo. This is really bad, though. This is bad. Okay, may I leave in a minute and watch the video. This is very bad. Now the I go this very picture when I they see so now go on the screen. Now so it just happened for there, you know. But now the picture I go take over everything completely because now very terrible, horrible, I no fit open them because YouTube go flag them. This is bad. But at the same time, I really happy the way our youth they deal with them seriously. I happy may they share the country because after everybody they cry, may they share the country. May they share the country, may everybody go in Papa house. If the Fulani S-men people, the so-called Hausa people, some of them, if they need a benefit from the country, they go don't share am tete. If oil, no day for Delta land, say, if this oil, Niger Delta, now for Hausa land today, it don't take me Nigeria for don't hand. So whatever they do, because the Fulani S-men, they brag, say, now they get the whole of Nigeria, nothing will happen. Can you just imagine your statement? You blame them, not be Buhari now, you blame me, give them upper hand, say, me that they kill, nothing they happen. You go call all the governors, make it protect them. What it be this now? What it be this? This government, SARS, this government, when I bring SARS, when I bring Fulani S-men, when I increase Boko Haram, who won't die finish for una sake? What it they happen now? God, this thing is so annoying. But my joy be say, they don't, our youth don't stand up. The way that they catch them, burn them, fire is the best. Like the guy may go to carry one 13 years old person, removing eyes, the full and yes man, for waiting. We be waiting now. We not be woman being. Sunday, bro, they won't arrest them. And why could they kill them? So our people made it a key. You get one idiot former governor of Abia. He say he go protect life of Fulani for his land. He go give them money. He go do this. Any Biafra make it go near the Fulani. He go kill them. He go do like this because they know they go let Fulani go live peacefully for his land. You define waiting. Maybe you want a president give you waiting. Shame on to our some of our Biafra leaders. Shame on to some of our Oduduwa leaders. Shame on to una. Shame on to una, the Fulani go betray their own for una sake. Shame on to una. Shame on to una because of money maybe they give una. Money maybe say now una get the money. The money, 95% of Nigeria money, it they come from the Niger Delta, from the Biafra land. But una go they beg the Fulani S-men. They beg them, they bribe them because they don't take over. Because una fail, una watch them, they take over completely. Shame on to our leaders. Biafra leaders, shame on to una. Oduduwa leaders, shame on tuna. Politicians, shame on tuna. The governors, shame on tuna. Religious leaders and traditional rulers, shame on tuna. They go buy una daughters, they go carry una mothers, they go kill una farmers. Shame on tuna. I'm gonna fold una hands, clamp out for them, protect them for una land, leave them to do otherwise. What did they not do for their own land? They go do one for una land. Shame on tuna. Shame on tuna. As our youth, they kill them like this, it is the best thing. So that may we know where we dey. Shame on to Buhari. Shame on to our governors, our traditional rulers. Shame on to una. Shame on to una families. Nonsense. Now only Hausa, Fulani and Boko Haram be citizens for Nigeria. Why did they torment the peace of the country? I like the way everybody's out for them. Biafrans out for them. Benin out for them. Everybody for Nigeria, they out for them. I like it this way. Their own don't too much. This house are full of yes, man. Now only them be citizens of Nigeria. What is all this? What did it happen? The way everybody's out for them is the best. Everybody should come out for them. What is all this? You go for land, may not be your own. Go carry land, may not be your own. Build, put for there. You enter their bushes, they remove their, harvest their crops, give it to your cattle. You carry away their children. You carry away their mothers. You kill their fathers. What is wrong with this house of Fulani S-men? Are they the only citizens in that country? What is all this now? They should call them in order. Who they rule this country? Who they rule the country? What a fake country. Osinbajo, you are a disgrace to your household. Prophets. Pastor, for that matter, nonsense people may they lead the country. I will lead the country, sink the country one day. Nonsense people. Fulani S-men, Katus, Boko Haram, every day. Killings. Are they the only citizens in that country? Even if they be strangers, say they are not part of us. Are they the only strangers in that country? We don't get other foreign strangers for that country. Why not? They come. He can't be like say their own don't do. They don't do past themselves. this government, make una they continue to sponsor them. Make una they sponsor them. Now God go punish this government. Una no go stay power forever and ever. Una time go expire, una go leave. Una must leave. Una time go stay expire. 2023 don't reach finish. What it be this now? Killings here and there. What is this? Before you know now, they'll go they find the people may do that do go and burn the fire. But the guy, God. In fact, I just did so happy. Say Nigerians, we don't wake up. This Fulani Esme, they cannot take over. Wait till, may them go their land. May them go, carry their cattle, carry their crops, go everywhere. If not, they feed us, may they leave us, may we die with hungry. If better pass, may them kill us with their bare hands. May hungry kill us. This is so annoying. This is so crazy. Jesus Christ. Who they rule this country? We still get country. We still get country. We still get leaders. We still get rulers. We still get lawmakers. We still get politicians. Do we still have traditional rulers? What about religious leaders? Are they still existing? Oh my God.
Edo State is not safe, oh! Edo State is not safe. Look at Esme everywhere. Esme killing people. Look at them. Edo State is not safe anymore. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Look at the gold. Jesus. Jesus. Look at all of them. It's no longer safe anymore. Look at them. Those states is not safe. Correct. Hey, God.
Jesus.
What did that guy talk? You want me to hurt you, Jordan? I'm going to kill you. Jeff, what are you? You don't see our enemies with the Jordan. No one will be saved. Let them go for it. See police people, they're not finished here. You see police? See our Edo State police, our Nigeria police. Look at them. No, wait till they use all these things, they do where they park, they go. They all use that same park, go. Yes, they all use that park, go, take this gas. God. What's the beyond this one? I just said no longer safe. I just said no longer safe. I just said no longer safe. God. See the motor where they carry. They're not finished here. You see there? You see Nigeria police who get? Bravo. for the battle.
No fuel, match is free, no fuel.
No fuel. No fuel. When I talk, I'm
going to go back first. Come first line, you want to fire.
Let me go back
now. Let me go back. Let me ask their question. So they ask their question.
How do you want to answer? How do you want to answer?
I'm going to say, keep people, keep people. For example.
How many people are not here?
Jesus.
Do you know when Nigeria married well?